liability, whatever you do. If you're really good, you'll know a good case when you see it. And you're not going to bring, you know, a half-ass case into court. So you'll do just fine. The ones who won't do that well are lawyers who aren't that good. And that's fine by me. If you're not very good, you shouldn't be making a bundle of money.
I agree. I wish they'd pass that law.
Well, you agree because you're a bright man. Good to have you out there, too. Thanks so much. Yeah, what do you want? This is Martin? By the wrong line. All right, go ahead, Martin. What do you want?
Well, earlier in the show, you talked about how, like, violence is going up because, like, girlfriends are shooting girls with gang member boyfriends, and then guys are shooting other gang members because of they were disrespected and everything.
Yeah.
Would you say that's almost, like, kind of a culture that's been, like, a culture of that kind of violence?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, when we realize that the lifeblood of gangs is money,